investigators have nothing more to share at this time. The search continues in Huerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. The vehicle was
hope the others are okay. Yes! I got it! Why won't you leave me alone?
I gotta get out of here!